All right, so I got this whammy pedal to work in Guitar Rig through this volume pedal right here, which is an analog Ernie Ball volume pedal with an insert cable plugged in. I then have this insert plugged into the expression input on the back of this Axiom 61. And then I have a MIDI track created here. Right here, MIDI, and I have it outputting to Guitar Rig 3, and I'm then able to use this pedal as a whammy pedal from within Guitar Rig 3, and it works great. Gabe, tape me. Thank you.